Tina, you know how hard this is. So why are you doing this to your daughter? Bring her out here and make her suffer through this experience.
I love this question. Why would I bring my daughter out here to suffer?
Yeah.
Well, I gave my daughter the option of suffering. It's not like I, even though I'm competitive and I really wanted to come out here, I did not say, Katie, I will disown you if you don't come out here. She did have a say in the matter, didn't you?
She told me that she would respect my opinion or my answer either way. If I said yes, she would be excited. If I said no, it was okay.
And you'd be cut out of the will.
I know my mother. I know my mother well enough to know that if I were to say no, she would tell me, okay, you know, that's fine, and then probably scream in her pillow afterwards. So,
right.
Yeah. But, you know, it's something that obviously I'm so excited about. And she asked me to do it, and she gave me the honest truth. She didn't glamorize it. She said, it's going to be the toughest thing you ever do. You're going to starve. You're going to be in the elements, and it's hard. And you're going to lose a lot of weight. And
I may have to vote you off.
Right. It's going to.
It's the equivalent of a mother eating her young.
Is there a little part of you going, you know, first to worst that wants to prove, like, I mean, they were so, I was out there for that. I was on the beach, and they clearly the winners were huge targets.
Oh,
when
yeah.
You're out. It was a done deal.
Yes.
But is there a part of you now that wants to prove, I'm going to show you what I still have in the tank for this game?
Absolutely. Having gone from first to worst, there is a side of me that is redemption. You know, I wasn't sure CBS would even ever invite me back to play Survivor. So I was very honored whenever they called me. And of course, you know, we're from small town originally in Knoxville, and everybody's watching, and you so want to do them proud. And so, yes, redemption is definitely top of my list.
Katie, will anyone bring your mom to the end? After what Colby did, we saw what happened there. Will anyone want to bring her to the end if she gets close enough?
That's a good question.
Say yes.
You see who's out here. Who are some people that you think we can work with these people?
I would love to work with Aris. He's just good. And that for me would be a dream, is if the two of us could make it. Or, sorry, three.
Uh-oh, she slipped.
Sorry,
she
sorry.
Slipped. She slipped.
Now I'm worried.
What's harder, Survivor or Big Brother? Hard it is. You know how rough
Survivor
this is.
Survivor is the hardest.
How can you do this to your beautiful niece?
I will
what
answer
are you
that
thinking,
question
man?
Exactly in about
Misery
39
loves
days.
Company.